If I were a rich man with a million or two.
Now we're on.